Well, in just a minute, dear.
Take that hat back! What do you think, I am made of money?
And I don't get the job.
Well, that's your business. You know, there's no business like show business. Yesterday they told you you will not go far. Tomorrow on your dressing room they hang a star.
Lucy, what did you say to Carolyn?
Nothing, nothing that should upset her. I just said that little Stevie was scrawny and little and looked like a monkey.
Oh, is that all?
Yeah.
What do you say that for? What do you have to go over there for? Why don't you stay here where you belong? What are you trying to do to me? Well?
I'm still working out. What did I say that for?
Uno de estos días te voy a agarrar el pescuezo como si fuera una gallina y te lo voy a torcer así.
You wouldn't dare.
Okay, now, you started this, so you're going to finish it.
Well, what do I have to do?
You're going to get me back on the television show.
How?
I don't know how. But if you don't...
All right.
I'll...
I will, Ricky. I'll get you back on the show. Don't even think of what you'll do if I don't.
Oh, I wouldn't.
No, you wouldn't. Ricky! Ricky! Ricky!
Ricky, you want some more coffee? Are your eggs all right, dear? Are your eggs? How are your eggs, Lucy? Oh, they're just fine, thank you. Would you care for some more coffee? Oh, no, thanks. It's just right, thank you. You're a wonderful cook. Oh, do you really think so? Oh, thank you. Would you care for sugar in your coffee? Oh, well, thank you. Don't mind if I do. You are back there, aren't you?
This money?
I saved it out of my allowance. No?
No.
Oh.
Now, Lucy, this is no joke. There's a lot of money here. I want to know where you got it.
Ricky, you said you were late for work.
Now, Lucy, I want to know where you got that money. Did you earn it? Did you borrow it? Did you steal it?
Yeah, that's it.
Which one?
Well, it doesn't matter. Any one of them.
Now, Lucy.
All right. You'll find out sooner or later anyway. I stole it.
What?
Well, I'm sorry. I saw it and I just couldn't help myself.
Now, Lucy, you're not telling me the truth.
Yes, I am.
Word of honor?
Well, what good's a crook's word of honor?
Look, I haven't got time for jokes right now. But by the time that I come home this afternoon, you better have an explanation of how you got that money, understand?
Yes, sir.
All right.
Over here, I opened the closet.
Ah!
What's the matter?
Nothing, nothing.
Lucy?
Nothing.
There's somebody in that closet now, isn't there?
Oh, no! That's the silliest thing I ever heard of.
Lucy, I want to see who's in that closet.
No. No, no, no.
Whoever's in that closet better come out.
It's no use pretending. He caught us.
What are you talking about? I never saw this man before in my life.
If you never saw him before in your life, how come he's in that closet?
I don't know.
Now, Lucy, I want an answer.
Well? He was giving me saxophone lessons?
I know. think I have a better way to convince you. Did that convince you?
What were we talking about?
I don't know.